Hey everybody, it's your favorite YouTuber, Andrew Over the Pop, but the number one YouTuber of all time for what I watched this week's show for Fuck Movie More. So far, I watched a total of 5 movies. Then on Tuesday, and I kick off the week with Wednesday watching Jurassic World Dominion. Now, Jurassic World Dominion wasn't that good of a movie. It sucked and everything. Now, on Thursday, I went to go see Iron Claw. Now, Iron Claw was a good movie with Zac Efron, Jeremy Allen White, Charles Guerrero. I thought it was a good movie, but the only problem was Rick Flair sucked in it. I enjoyed it. Then, on Wednesday, I watched Pitch Black on YouTube.
Pitch Black was a good movie.
Friday, I watched the original House Party on Tubi. Now, the House Party with Kid and Play and everything, Martin Lawrence, Teacher Campbell Martin. I thought it was a good movie. And last night, I watched Get Rich or Die Trying with 50 Cent. Now, that was a good movie and everything. The other movie I watched this week, Styles of Let's Talk Movies and More.
Now, please subscribe
to my YouTube channel.
And sure.
The number one YouTube world. You can follow me on Instagram, so Anthony, my Facebook.com, my Facebook account, my other YouTube account. That's that with a friend coming. No, click on location one just want more fun. So far I got 1.11k sub, you're all 2k sub. You can follow me on the mini tab and do a podcast. Podcast on Spotify, that'll be up. If we can all that. Now I'll be back later tonight with my review of season 2 of Bel Air, me singing Club the Rebel Rumors, and reaction to follow Jacob. Be on lookout for that. Now let's talk movies on more. Anthony, out.